Good morning, children.
Good morning, miss.
Please sit down. How are you?
We are fine, thank you.
Had your breakfast?
Yes.
Today you look very fresh.
Yes.
Yes, with this freshness, we'll move on to a new lesson, right?
Yes.
Have you ever visited a village fair? I mean, a grand village exhibition?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
What do you see there, Premji?
I see there fruits, merry-go-round, bulla carts and vegetables.
Good. What do you like to buy there, Aishwarya?
I like to buy bangles, ribbons, fruits and vegetables.
You like bangles?
Yes.
Okay, sit down. Do you enjoy going to your village fair?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Yesterday I went to your village fair. I got a lot and lot of things. It was quite interesting, you know. I've got a festival bag with me. Okay. Now, I'll divide the class into two groups. You are A and you are B. Okay. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Now, I have some goods with me. Okay. I'll ask you some questions. Are you going to answer alone?
No.
Are you going to answer alone?
No.
Are you going to answer in groups?
Yes.
Yes, good, very good. Now, this is for A group. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes, now. Shall I take it out?
Yes.
Can you guess what I'm taking? What I'm having in my hand, can you guess, any guesses?
Ball.
Ball, very good. Ball, good, good. And now, for the B group. B group, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Shall I take it out?
Yes.
What do you have in my hand?
Rose.
Rose, a red rose. Do you like rose?
Yes.
Yes, good. Now, my third question. Okay. Shall I take it out?
Yes.
Can you guess?
Bangles.
No, you are wrong. I'll go to this group.
Cup.
Yes, cup. Good, very good. Now, for this group. Are you ready?
Yes.
Shall I take it?
Ribbon.
Ribbon, got it. Ribbon. Yes, good. How much ribbons I have?
Three
ribbons is very good. Now, for this group, okay. Again, what? Just discuss with you. No, yes.
Rose.
Rose, yellow rose. Do you like yellow rose?
Yeah.
Yes, good. Now again. Shall I take it out?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Anbaragan, you're very eager. Yes. Yes.
Water.
Water. Yes. Yes. Yeah, come out. What is this? Yes, water bottle. Yes, good, good. And now, are you ready?
Yes.
Shall I take it out?
Yes.
Yes. Now.
Bangles.
Good. What?
Bangles.
Bangles. You like bangles?
Yes.
Yes. Good. Now, this group. I'll come to this group. Shall I take it?
Yes.
No.
Balloons.
Yes, got balloons. How much balloons I have?
Two
balloons. Very good. Do you like balloons? You play with balloons?
Yes.
Yes, good. Now. Yes. Balls. Yes. Then. For this group. You said something. Balls. Then. Yes. Then.
Rose.
Yes, rose. Then, ribbons, good. Then?
Balloons.
Yes?
Balloons.
Balloons, very good.
Bangles.
Bangles, good.
Cup.
Very good. Cup. Yeah?
Yes.
Finished?
Rose.
Yellow rose. Good. This is red rose.
Yellow rose.
That's it? Now, can you guess what I'm talking about? Can you tell me where you find these things or where you see these things? Yes?
Yes.
Now, I'll divide the class into four groups. You two rows form the first group. You two rows form the second group. You two rows the third group. And you two rows form the fourth group. Okay. Now, just discuss with your friends. Yes. Quick. Yes. Good. Yes. Is your time is over? Now. Yes. Are you ready with the answers?
Yes.
Yes. Now my question is for the first group. Is first group, what have you discussed? Yes. Yes. Yeah, tell me.
Shop.
Shop. Yes, good. And now the second group. Yes.
Market.
Market. Very good. Yeah, you see these things in the market. Good. Now, third group. Yes.
Fair.
Fair. Okay, good. And now the fourth group. Yes.
Fair shop.
Fair and shop. Very good. At last, you arrived at the word fair. Good? Yes. Fair. Fair. It's a grand exhibition. Okay, a grand shop, a grand market, right? That's the word fair. Good? Okay, children, do you enjoy going to a village fair?
Yes!
I'll take you to the village fair, right?
Yes!
Yes. Yes, now I'll divide you into two groups. You are A and you are B. Do you want to come in groups?
Yes.
Yes, do you want to come in groups?
Yes.
Shall we move? Yes. Now, I welcome you to this village fair. Yes, please. Yeah, come. Yeah, come. Yeah, A group. B group, yes, come on. Yes. Now. Yes. Now, just observe the things for 30 seconds, okay? Yes. Do you like it? Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay, have you all seen the fair?
Yes.
Did you enjoy going to this fair?
Yes.
Do you like it?
Yes.
Can you remember those things?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Now I'll divide the group into two. Okay. You are A and you are B. Right?
Yes.
Now, I want you to write it down on the board. Okay, can you remember those things?
Yes.
Yes, now. Shall I hide this?
Yes.
Good. You are A. You are B. Yes, are you ready with the answers?
Yes.
Shall we move?
Yes.
Yes, done. Now, yes. Come on. Yes. Yes. Yes, good. Yes, yes, come on. Good, come on, fast. Yes. Yeah, good, good. And next. Hurry up. Your time is moving, come on. Yes, come on. Yes, come, Bharat. No problem, come. 4 for A and 4 for B, yes. Yes, I want more words. Yes, bangles, good, good. Yes. Don't you remember what you saw there? Come on. Good, good, come on, come on. Gunavati, yes. Yes, okay, enough. You're very eager in writing. Yes, okay. Okay, children. Okay. Yes, good, good. Yes, enough. Children, enough. Yes, enough. Yes, thank you. Okay, you came up with all the words, yes? You've got a very long list. Good. Now, which is A group? Yes. Now, just read out these words.
Toys.
Toys. Good. Yes.
Rose.
Do you like rose?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, we have another rose. Shall we strike it off? Yes. Now, bullockart?
Yes.
Good. Next.
Bangles.
Bangles. Do you wear bangles? Yes. Good. Shall we strike it off? Rattling?
Yeah.
Now, what is this? Trees, huh? Yes, trees. Then, what is this?
Merry-go-round.
Merry-go-round, good. And this, play. Do you play with balls?
Yes.
Yes, good. B. Now, yes, can we count the words? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. B group has got 7 words. Now, A. I want B to tell. Yes, come on. Yes.
Banana.
Yes, banana. Good.
Balls.
Ball. You like bananas? Yes. Yes. Ball.
Balloon.
Balloons. We have another ball. Shall we strike it off? Yes. Now.
Merry-go-round.
Good. Bug. Do you see bug here? No, I'll strike it off. Then?
Part.
Part, good.
Boy.
Boy? Yes, you see a boy there, right. Then? 3, good. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very good, you both are the winners. Good, shall we have a clap? Good, good, very good. Now I want something more about the fair. Okay. I want something more about the fair. Okay. Now you form a pair. Right?
Yes.
Yeah, right? You two form a pair. You two form a pair. You two, you two, you two. Right? Yes? Just form a pair. Okay. Yes. Discuss with your partner. Are you going to discuss in groups?
No.
Are you going to discuss as a whole class?
No.
Are you going to discuss in a pair?
Yes.
Yes, done. Yes. Start discussing. Yes. Yes, good. Come on. Discuss. Yes. Are you discussing about the fair?
Yeah.
Yes, yes, come on, do. Good. Good. Enough, children, enough. Stop discussing.
Stop.
Good. Yes. Come to your position, please. Yes, come. Yes, discuss with your partner. Now, can you tell me about the fair?
Yes.
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 Are you ready with the answers?
Yes.
Yes. Can you tell me? Tell something about the fair. What do you do in the fair? Tell me something.
I like to buy toys.
You like to buy toys? Good, good, very good. And then? Yes.
I like to buy balloons.
Balloons, you like balloons?
Yeah.
What do you play, do with balloons? I mean, what do you do with balloons? Yes, then?
I see bangles and ribbons.
You see bangles and ribbons, huh?
Yeah.
Yes. Then, yes?
I go with my parents.
You go with your parents?
Yes.
Good. Then, any other answers? Yes.
I see there fruits, merry-go-round, block arts.
Yes. Do you buy fruits? Yes. Do you buy fruits?
Yes.
Yes. Which is the favorite part of the fair? Can you tell me? Which is the favorite part of the village fair? I like to go and eat.
Yes.
Yes, Premji?
I play merry-go-round.
Oh, you like playing in merry-go-round?
Yes.
Good, good, good. Then, what do you like? What do you like to do in a fair? Which is the favorite part of the fair? Yes.
I like dance.
You like dancing?
Yes.
You like dancing? Okay, good. Then, yes?
Fruits and vegetables.
Fruits and, you like to buy fruits and vegetables?
Yes.
Good. Any other answers? Okay, children, can you forget those days?
No!
No, we can never forget those days. Yes? Those are unforgettable days and those are colorful days. Today, we are moving on to a new lesson, those colorful days, right? Yes, those colorful days. Okay, children, we came across many words relating to the village fair. Is it not?
Yes.
Yes. Do you want to learn more words relating to the village fair?
Yes.
Yes. Now, take your English textbook. Yes. Yes. Open your books. Have you taken your books? Have you taken your books?
Yes.
Now, page number 19. Yes?
Yes.
Those colorful days. Okay.
Yes.
Now read the lesson and find out the words relating to the village fair. I want one word from each. Can you do it?
Yes.
Can each tell me one word?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Now read the lesson.
Those colorful days. Have your visitors your village fair. Do you like to see one?
What are you doing? Okay, children, have you finished reading?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Now, will each child tell me a word relating to the fair?
Yes.
Now, I start with Premji. Yes.
Balloons.
Balloons. Very good.
Ribbons.
Ribbons. Very good.
Bullock cart.
Bullock carts. Good.
Beads.
Beads. Good.
Glasses.
Glasses. Good.
Bangles.
Bangles, very good.
Whistles.
Whistles, good.
Watches.
Watches.
Small drums.
Small drums.
Pots.
Pots, good.
Coins.
Coins, good.
Bamboo pipes.
Bamboo pipes, good. Yeah, from this side, yes.
Ice.
Ice, good.
Snakes.
Snake, good.
Rope.
Rope, good.
Merry-go-round.
Merry-go-round, very good.
Butterflies.
Butterflies, good.
Water.
Water, very good. Okay, children, you all found out a word relating to the fair. Very good. Thank you, children. Shall we have a clap? Are you enjoying the class?
Yeah.
Are you enjoying the class?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm enjoying this class. Yeah? Okay, children, in the beginning I showed you some things which I got in the village fair. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. You visited this beautiful fair. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. And you sent me many things which you buy in the fair. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. When do you go to the village fair? Do you go daily?
No.
No.
No. Then?
Some.
Yes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes you go to the village fair. Yes?
Yes.
Do you like going to a village fair?
Yes.
Yes. You go sometimes to the village fair, right?
Yes.
Yes. Good. Sometimes you go to the village fair, yes?
Yes.
What did you eat today? What did you eat today?
Rice.
Rice. Okay, do you wash your hands before eating?
Yes.
Yes. Do you wash your hands after eating?
Yes.
Yes. Do you wash your hands always before and after eating?
Yes.
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 Yes. You always wash your hands after and before eating, yes?
Yes.
Yes, good. You always wash your hands before and after? After?
Eating.
Eating, yes, good. Do you come to school on Sundays?
No.
No, you never come to school on Sundays, yes?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay, children, read after me. I never go to school.
I never go to school.
On Sundays.
On Sundays.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
I go to the village fair.
I go to the village fair.
I wash my hands.
I wash my hands.
Always.
Always.
Before eating.
Before eating.
Yes, never.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Always.
Always.
Good. Now, I'm going to divide the class into three groups. Okay? Now, these four groups. You are never group. What group?
Never group.
Never group. These first two rows are sometimes group. What group?
Sometimes group.
These two rows are always group. What group?
Always group.
Yes, I'll give you 1 minute. You must discuss with your friends. Can you?
Yes.
Yes. Are you going to discuss in groups?
Yes.
What group you are?
Never group.
What group you are?
Sometimes group.
What group you are?
Always group.
Always. Now, never group. You just tell me 5 things which you never do. Right? Discuss with your friends. Okay. Now, sometimes group. Just tell me 5 things which you sometimes do. Okay. And always group. Just tell me 5 things which you always do. Okay. I'll give you 1 minute. You must discuss with your partners. Okay. Are you going to work in groups?
Yes.
Are you going to discuss in groups?
Yes.
Okay. Start. Yes. Come on. Okay. Never. Yes. Your group is never group. Always group. Sometimes group. Are you ready with your sentences?
Yes.
Now first, whom can I ask? Never group. Yes?
Yes.
I never tell lies.
Good. You never tell lies. Good. Very good. And now, can I hear from? Yes.
I never cry.
You never cry. Very good. Yes.
I never fight with my friends.
Very good. You never fight with your friends. Good. Yes? Yes. Come on.
I never shout.
You never shout. Good. Very good. Yes. Yes, good. And next, sometimes group. Yes.
I sometimes go to cinema.
Yes, sometimes he goes to cinema. Good. Very good. And then?
I sometimes go to uncle's house.
Okay, she sometimes goes to her uncle's house. And then? Yes, come on. Let us see what is going to say, okay?
I sometimes eat apple.
Yes, she sometimes eats apple. Good, very good. Yes. Yes? And now, always group. Good, let us see what is he going to say.
I always eat rice.
Good, good. Okay, yes.
I always come to school by bicycle.
Very good. Okay, children, I enjoyed your answers. You were very good, and thank you, children. Thank you. We'll have a clap. Today, our class was Those Colorful Days. It was about a village fair. Did you visit the village fair?
Yes.
Did you enjoy visiting?
Yes.
Yes. Whom do you go with? Whom do you go with to the village fair? Whom do you go to the village fair?
I go with my parents and sisters.
You go with your parents and sisters? Yes. We go with our parents, sisters, uncle, auntie. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Have you seen a bullock cart?
Yes.
How do you go to the village fair? Yes?
Bus.
Bus. Any answer? Yes?
Car. Bicycle.
Bicycle. Very good. Yes?
Auto.
Auto rickshaw. Good. Yes?
Car.
And any answer? Yes?
Bullock
cart. Yes. Have you seen a bullock cart?
Yes.
Yes? Have you seen a moving bullock cart?
Yes.
Have you gone in a bullock cart?
Yes.
Yes. I will give you your homework. Okay?
Yes.
Take your English book. Open your books, page number 23. Can you see this? What is this?
Bullock cart.
Yes, this is a bullock cart. This is not an ordinary bullock cart. This is a family bullock cart. Okay. Can you make a model of a family bullock cart?
Yes.
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 Yes. Now, make a model of a family bullock cart and bring it to the class when you come the next time. Right?
Yes.
Yes. Very good. Thank you, children.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Menaka, for this lesson. I really enjoyed watching you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, I thought I would ask a few questions about the lesson.
Yes, with pleasure.
Okay. So, what did you feel about the lesson?
Yeah, it was good, ma'am. Really, since the village fair is very familiar to me and it's very enjoyable to me, I was able to start up with the lesson and I was able to connect the activities related to the fair.
Okay.
Yes. Good. And I learned up to ask some questions.
Okay. I think you also improved on the concept checking questions,
yes,
you know, even after you gave instructions. And I observed the way you had connected the activities. And I also like the model of the village fair you had created. Another thing I noticed was you had maintained the energy of the class, you know, like, I mean, your energy was very good. That was very good about you.
Yes.
So imagine you are given another chance to do the same lesson. Would you plan it different or?
Yes, thank you, ma'am, for asking this question, because since a village fair is very close to the heart of the children, since they enjoy a village fair, definitely I'll make a role play. I'll enact a play.
Okay.
Yes.
So, anything else you would like?
Yeah, I enjoyed my day, ma'am.
Okay.
Really, with little fear.
Yeah. No, I mean, we didn't see any fear in you, but, you know, we really enjoyed watching. And thank you for the opportunity to film
your lesson. Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.